Well, with this video I will show you how the potatoes don't produce power. I will put the multimeter inside of potatoes. Okay, I believe it's okay. And we see the multimeter is nothing. Resistance? Yeah, the potato have resistance because have water, but not voltage. You'll see, eh? Nothing voltage. Of course, nothing current. Voltage DC nothing. AC nothing. Oops. The potato have resistance, like the human being. Nothing else. This is the truth. The potatoes don't produce energy.